Thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. You know this, the best sports coverage in San Bernardino is right here on the IE Media Group YouTube channel. Please take a second, subscribe to the channel, and also vote in our most recent poll question. It's right here. This IEMG segment starts right now. Coming up on Sports Weekly, head coach Mike Aragon talks about the winning tradition they are building at Pacific as the Pirates are coming off consecutive winning seasons. Plus, at San Bernardino Valley College, they enlisted the help of the United States Marine Corps at a recent football practice. We got that video as well. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. After back-to-back winning seasons, the Pacific Pirates have quickly reminded folks in San Bernardino and beyond that Pacific is once again a football school. The Pirates have won 17 games the past two seasons under head coach Mike Aragon. Pacific is looking to build on that recent success and compete for a title in the Mountain Valley League, which now includes Indian Springs and AB Miller. Last season, the Pirates rattled off five straight wins to start the year, but they stumbled in league play and just missed out on the playoffs. For Aragon and the returning players, they don't want history to repeat itself. Pacific has some good young players and some new assistant coaches on staff. The Pirates have the pieces in place to string together their third straight winning season, and it all starts in week zero, August 17th, against Harupa Valley.
That's been, you know, last 2 years, we lost one 2 years ago in league, and then we lost our three in league this year. Even 3 years ago, we did well in non-league, and then we get to league and we stumble a little bit. So hopefully the competition in our preseason helps us out a little bit.
When you look at your non-league, who do you play this year? And, you know,
I guess the biggest one that stands out is we added Citrus Hill this year. You know, not to talk about any other schools, but we didn't face any adversity in preseason the last 2 years. So it's time we want to put in a little bit of competition and see what these guys got, get us ready for league.
I think we got a lot of new guys coming in, you know, working hard, and coach plugged them in key spots that we need to win. As long as they do their job right, we should hit the playoffs real easily.
We're excited for the new league and the two new team schools coming in. We've already played Indian, but it's a little bit different now, being a real rivalry and, you know, a league game. In addition to some of the teams we put into our preseason. So it's going to be a fun one for us and different than the past.
My expectation is to see us actually doing good and see us perform good on the field and communicate good with our linemen and everything and be the best on the field we could be.
Big Divine Butler's back, our offensive line leader, four-year varsity starter. So that's exciting. We got a handful of other returners that are coming back, like Dez, Swa, Joshua Tilo, and we added a couple of new guys that we're really excited to see what they could do out there.
The Pirates are also excited to have some real home games now that their new football stadium is finished. Pacific played all of its games on the road last year, including at San Bernardino Valley College. SBVC is where we go next, as the Wolverines are also preparing for their 2018 season with some help from the U.S. Marine Corps.
Then why you have no speed and you have no intensity? Tell me why!
Speed and intensity, let's go!
Let's go faster! Faster!
Gotta love that Marines motivation. Valley Football Director of Operations Eric Sanchez called in the Marines to get the Wolverines ready for their upcoming season. The Marines push the players to their limits, which will certainly pay off when SBVC takes the field on September 1st at Santa Ana College in their season opener. But before that, SBVC will meet Mount San Antonio College in a scrimmage on August 22nd. The few, the proud, the Marines, and the Wolverines at SBVC. Thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. For the very best sports coverage in San Bernardino, be sure to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel and receive email updates when we live stream a game or upload the latest sports segments. I'm Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.